Good morning, gagayong kakabsa. Today is November 28th. And today's gonna be a monumental day because we are going to be joining these two flocks together. So you can see we have the mixed flock over here. And we have the Rhode Island Reds over there. Coming up, running over here. Here they are. They're a little aggressive. They have a very structured pecking order. Some of them are little bullies. Some of them are bullied. And these chickens aren't really that aggressive. But today we're gonna join them. And I have some distractions like bread and stuff. This new rooster over here that just ended up in my yard. I don't know where it's from. We put it inside the chicken run to protect it from other predators, but it's gonna be another 2 weeks until we join you with the other flock. Let's see how it goes. I have some old rice here and some bread. I'm gonna spread around while I join the flock. Okay. First, I have to unblock. This is the door that's blocking the two flocks. Here goes my Rhode Island Reds. Let's see how it goes. I have to swing this door this way, so I gotta clear this up. Okay, here we are. Okay. Oh, it's stuck, so I'm gonna clear it up. Okay, here we are. You guys are free. For the first time, we're gonna go get some bread so you guys can search. Okay. Nice job. Don't squabble, okay? Okay, here you guys are. You guys are mixing. Let me give you guys some food, okay? Alright. Now a long chicken run for all the chickens. They're getting a little territorial because I'm walking around and spreading all this stuff and they're like, don't come here. I kind of miss that a little bit. Let's see, I'm gonna walk there kind of a little flighty when I walk around. They just flutter around. Here you are. Walking this way to kind of force them to be together. Oh, look how many chickens I have. I have so many chickens. You see they have kind of a separate flock going. Which ones they get kind of close, we'll see what happens. Hey! Gotta break it up. They get territorial. This little chicken is kind of a bully. Like, these flock have been pushed here because this chicken keeps pushing them back. You are one mean chicken. Watch what happens when these chickens try to get past this chicken. They can't even, they're all stuck here. They're all scared of this chicken. You are mean. Let's see what happens. Putting some pressure over here so that they get pushed this way. Yeah, you guys need to gang up on that chicken. Ooh. What happens? So this chicken, okay, push these chickens over here so that these chickens can advance. Y'all are crazy, Rhode Island Reds. Okay, now these chickens can come forward. They're not very used to squabbling too much like that. And y'all are aggressive. I got some grubs here to distract these chickens. I want them to stay here so that the other chickens can come forward from the chicken run. You guys are aggressive. Let the other chickens join you. And now that all the red chickens are here, let's see what's happening with the other flock. There they are. There's still one chicken blocking their way. I'm gonna go get. Okay. I'm gonna go push this red chicken out of the way. Come this way. Come this way. Yeah. Go with your flock. So these other chickens can move about more. Go. There you are. And then now these chickens can move forward. I'm thinking there's gonna be a lot of squabbles today. All these chickens. There you are. They're advancing into the Rhode Island Reds territory. Squid. Come forward, come hither. There you are. You guys are much nicer than the Rhode Island Reds. This black chicken bridged the gap. There's this one red, Rhode Island Red, that's consistently blocking the new flock from entering this area. Very interesting pecking order happening. Whoa! You see that? Today is November 28th, 2022. I got these new chickens around, I think, May, June? I think so. It's been like 5 months since. Okay, well, this chicken coop is big enough for everyone, 22 chickens. There's enough nesting boxes and enough roosts, but I doubt the new chicken flock's gonna ever venture here. Maybe someday. Anyway, good game, kind of upset. Thank you for watching Ilocana Gardener. Today is interesting. If there's something else that happens in the afternoon, I'll let you in on it. But that's it. Thank you for watching. See you again next time.